The Syrian Observatory for Human Rights says there have been more than 30 raids on Saturday, killing at least 5 civilians. A rescue base belonging to the White Helmets group has reportedly been targeted. The strikes come despite Turkey's calls for a ceasefire during diplomatic talks in Tehran. The UN has warned the Assad regime against an all-out assault on Idlib.